In the run-up to the 2020 local elections in Ukraine, the International Foundation for Electoral Systems joined forces with the Central Election Commission of Ukraine to develop posters with QR codes linked to sign language and audio content. Around 6,000 people used the system.